Lord, you are our Father, we are the clay, and you are potter, and we all are the work of your hand. I will be glad and rejoice forever in that which you create, Lord, for, behold, you create Jerusalem a rejoicing, and her people a joy, and you will rejoice in Jerusalem, and joy in your people, and the voice of weeping shall be no more heard in her, nor the voice of crying. In Jesus' name, I pray, Amen.